Barry said he wanted to go to London Airport. And do you know, if it hadn't been for him, I'd have missed a marvellous sight. From the top of Queen's Building, we saw aircraft of all shapes and sizes. I hardly know the difference between a tiger moth and a comet myself, but Barry could name everyone a mile away. What a wonderful place for a real day out. I was glad to see something I knew, a Britannia, I think.